Hey, what's up YouTube? Alright, today I'm going to be teaching you guys how exactly can you make a separate partition on your hard drive. Say you don't have an external hard drive, a 2 terabyte external hard drive, but you want to set space aside for other things like pictures or videos or music or whatever, and you don't want to store everything on the C drive, but you want to store some stuff on a separate volume label or a volume letter. Whatever. Say you want to store stuff on a drive X. You want to make a drive X or something like that. Anyways, so make sure you're an administrator, okay, which I am the administrator. Just go to my computer, and if my computer's not on the desktop, go to here and choose computer and then choose show on desktop like that. All right, so we're going to go right click on here and choose manage. We're going to go down to here and choose disk management. Right click on your C drive and choose shrink volume, and I'm just gonna make a small hard drive. It's gonna be like a little space set aside for maybe pictures or text files or something, you know. Alright, so then you'll get this little thing here, and it'll ask you, oh, how big do you want to make another hard drive? So I want to make another hard drive. Just for tutorial purposes, I'm just going to make one that's 2 gigs. But this thing says that I can make one 46 gigabytes in size, because after all, 1,000 megabytes equals 1 gigabyte. Not really, but, you know, simplified, yes, 1,000. All right, so 46,000 megabytes has. So it has 46 gigs available. So we're just going to do 2 gigs. So 2,000 megabytes, and go ahead and shrink it. We just gotta wait now. Alright, and after that's all done, you'll see something pop up like this. It'll come up black, and it'll say unallocated. 1.95 gigabytes. Why is it 1.95? Because it takes hard drive space, a little bit of hard drive space, to write special files to create the hard drive. So you're not gonna get the 2 gigs. So if you did want the 2 gigs, you would probably have to make it like 2,200 or something like that, just to, you know, overshoot it a little bit, all right, to make it 2 gigs. All right, so when that's all done, now we're gonna go ahead and create a new simple volume. So right click on and choose new simple volume, choose next, 2,000 megabytes, choose next, and we're gonna give it a letter. We're gonna set it up a drive letter. Okay, now you can make a drive any letter you want, but you can't make it C because that letter is already taken. So you can make it even an A drive. You want to make an A, you know, like the old floppy disks or whatever, floppy drives. But that was a long time ago. A lot of you probably don't even know about that stuff. Anyway, so A drive, go ahead and choose next. Make sure this is checked, perform a quick format. Or you can just do not format, but it's best to do format. I've always done it like that. So go ahead and choose next. And go ahead and choose finish. And now this will come up, and you'll have something blanking down here. And that's just saying that you have a new volume now, called A. Go ahead and just close that out. Go ahead and minimize this. Go into your My Computer. And now, as you can see here, it has new volume. New volume A was created. It has 1.91 gigabytes available. Okay, so go to properties, you can change it. Extra space, or external hard drive, something like that. You know, something like that. I don't know. Label it whatever you want. But now you have separate space set aside. You can make folders and stuff in there. Copy pictures or whatever you want. But, you know, make it however big you want. I did it small, also because so that it'd be faster for the video tutorial or whatever. But anyway, so that's how you do that. So thanks a lot for watching my video tutorial. Stay tuned for more exciting videos on more interesting subjects. Thanks a lot, guys. Goodbye.